Pete, oh, that speech last week, brilliant. Mm.
Four of you in my office at once. Want to take turns sucking me off?
Actually, we all received that memo from Caleb. We didn't know there was a restructure taking place. Is there a reason why you didn't tell us, Pete?
No.
Come on, Pete, don't play dumb. As if Caleb didn't tell the man who made him.
Yeah, it's because of you.
We haven't done anything wrong.
You have, you've done plenty.
Okay, name it.
Fuck!